बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलामु अलैकुम। रब्बी ज़िदनी इल्मा। वेलकम माई डियर स्टूडेंट इन द आर्यर कम स्कूल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट फ्रैक्शन। फर्स्ट वी राइट द डेफिनेशन ऑफ फ्रैक्शन। द डेफिनेशन ऑफ फ्रैक्शन इज A numerical quantity is not a whole number is called fraction. A numerical quantity that is not a whole number is called fraction. For example, 2 by 8 is the example of fraction. The 2 is called numerator and the 8 is called denominator. Now I discuss the types of fraction. There are 4 types of fraction. Number 1, unit fraction. Number 2, proper fraction. Number 3, improper fraction. And number 4, mixed fraction. Now I discuss the unit fraction. This is the first types of fraction, the unit fraction. First we discuss the definition of unit fraction. A fraction with the denominator 1 is known as unit fraction. A fraction with the numerator 1 is known as unit fraction. For example, 1 by 4, 1 by 6, 1 by 100, etc. This is the example of unit fraction. Now, I discuss the proper fraction. Fraction such as 1 by 4, 2 by 4, 2 by 5, 7 by 8 have a special name. These are called proper fraction. But the definition of proper fraction is the numerator of fraction is less than its denominator. The definition of proper fraction is the numerator of each fraction is less than its denominator. Numerator is greater than denominator is the definition of proper fraction. This is the example of proper fraction. Let's suppose the example is e.g. 1 by 4, 2 by 5 and 7 by 8. Now we discuss the third type. Third type is improper fraction. The improper fraction is basically the numerator of improper fraction is equal or greater than the denominator. We write the definition of improper fraction. The numerator of an improper fraction is equal or greater than its denominator is called improper fraction. For example, 4 by 4, 9 by 9, 5 by 4 and 8 by 3. The improper fraction is basically equal or greater than its denominator. This is the equal and this is the greater than this denominator. Now the fourth types of fraction is mixed fraction. Mixed fraction. A mixed fraction is made up of whole number and a proper fraction. This is the definition of mixed fraction. The definition of mixed fraction. A mixed fraction is made up of a whole number and a proper fraction. This is the definition of mixed fraction. The example of mixed fraction is, let's suppose 1/2 so the answer is 2/1/2 so this is the whole fraction. Thank you. Allah Hafiz. Fi Amanillah.